Hi, this is Sandra, and welcome to Minutes of Torah. This week, we are in the Torah portion Vayeira, and my plan for today was to continue our conversation on faith. But something jumped out at me as I was reading this week's Torah portion. So today, we will talk about faith, and we will also talk about justice. This week's Torah portion is probably my favorite Torah portion because there is so much happening in the Torah this week. This is the Torah portion where we learn that three strangers, and many commentators have called these three strangers angels. These angels come to Abraham at the age of 99 years old and tell Abraham and Sarah that they are going to have a child. Can you imagine? Abraham is 99 years old, and I'm not exactly sure how old Sarah is, but she is also very advanced in age. And no one gives birth to a child in their 90s. And I think the lesson that we can glean from this Torah portion is that it is never too late in life to accomplish great things, and it is never too late to accomplish your dreams. Abraham and Sarah had faith. They had faith in God. And remember in last week's Torah portion, God told Abraham that I will make you the father of a multitude of nations. And so just remember, it is never too late. It's never too late in life to fulfill your dreams and to accomplish your dreams. Now, when the three strangers or angels leave Abraham's tent, God reveals to Abraham God's intention to destroy the cities of Sodom and Gomorrah. And Abraham pleads with God. Abraham says, "Will you sweep away the innocent along with the guilty?" And then Abraham, I guess, tries to strike a deal with God. And he says, "What if there are 50 innocent people within the city? Will you then wipe out the entire city? What about those 50 innocent people?" Now, here is the part that really resonated with me this week. Abraham challenges God by saying, "Hashofet kol ha'aretz lo yaseh mishpat? Will the judge of all the earth not do justly?" Now, this is often seen as a question, but what if it were a statement? "Hashofet kol ha'aretz lo yaseh mishpat?" Meaning that we cannot count on God to be the source of justice in the world. And maybe there is no ultimate justice in the world. Every day there are horrible things that happen in the world. And we cannot count on God to be the source of justice in the world, which means it is up to us. It is up to you and to me to be the source of justice in the world. And it is up to us to make this world a better place for all. Shabbat shalom. Hey, that's all I have for you today. Thanks for listening. If you like what you hear, please subscribe and leave a comment or two. You can also follow me on social media. You can find me on Twitter and Instagram and Facebook at Rabbi Sandra. And also check out my website at sandrajlawson.com. All right. Have a great weekend. Shabbat shalom and peace out.